I'm Scott Johnson, and I'm joined today by Brian, the one naked zombie Dunaway.
Ooh, it's cold out here. Oh, hi. Psst, Ben, over here. It's me, your pal Harry. Listen, dying here on the cellar floor has got me thinking about what's important in life and our roles in society. It's like the universe is trying to tell us something. Oh, man. I mean, the dead are coming back to life, and you, a black man, shooting me, a bald white man named Harry. Irony. Am I a ghoul of a child eating my flesh? And then there is my wife. She's been on me all day like some kind of dingleberry caught in my ass hair. Oh, I'm Harry. Oh, I'm Harry down there. Let me tell you, in a very non-ironic way, I want to see Morissette sing about that, don't you think? Anywho, what was I blabbing on about? Oh, yeah. I just can't die and come back to life and eat your flesh without telling you something first. I just want you to know. I told you so. Cellar for the win! You're in my house now, bitch! Woo!
So much to say about the cellar decision. That's a good one. I'm glad you brought that up.